I understand the hype. I understand even Ortex wants to capitalize on the hype. Because yesterday Ortex tweeted this. AMC short squeeze trading signal. Nothing happened yesterday. Don't get me wrong. Today, AMC short squeeze trading signal. A type 3 short squeeze signal was generated for AMC today. I didn't see any short squeeze today either. Do you know what actually hypes me a lot? Adam Aaron in the Apes movie. Because Adam Aaron in the Apes movie said that individual investor actually owns 90% of AMC stock. And you know, that's very bullish, because if you just open the Nasdaq website and you will see that institutional ownership in AMC, the current institutional ownership in AMC, it's 31.33% out of the total outstanding 514 million. So 90% Adam Aaron individual investors, 30% plus institutional ownership, 120% ownership. So, and this is, guys, this is very, very non-hype calculations. If we assume that there are many, many shares off the books, just think about what we're actually talking about. But I guess Ortex won't mention or tweet something about this. Also, guys, something very, very interesting. According to Fintel, the number of the shorts institutional investors in AMC remains the same. 25 institutional investors have only short positions with the stock. Nobody closed its position. Nobody covered its position. From my previous video, I made a full update and full breakdown on institutional ownership. As you can see, 568 institutional investors own in some way or trade in some way AMC stock. We have 513 long only. Just think about, out of 568, 513 are just long on AMC. There should be a reason behind it, right? On top of that, we have 30 of which they want to short and be long at the same time. And only 25 of them, out of 568, only 25 have only short position. Meanwhile, we're going over Chartex dark pool data so far, 66-67%. Like I said, if we break above 30, there will be a FOMO. Guess what? We broke 30. We broke 31. We went all the way to 32.22. The FOMO was already here, guys, at the volume of 17, 18 million. I won't be surprised if today, again, have very, very high volume, way above 110, 20, 30 million. So guys, figuratively speaking, 120-130% float it's trading every single day on the stock market. And this is just what we're seeing on the lit markets. Nobody exactly knows what amount of shares are available for trading through the dark pool. But like I said, the biggest hype here, the biggest evidence that something big is about to happen is Adam Aaron announcing that, you know, he has the data, guys. 90% of the stock is owned by individual investors and the other 30%+ available on Fintel due to the 13F filings. It's available, again, calculated based on ownership of institutions, 30%+. So numbers are adding up, right? 120, very close to 130%. Leave your thoughts in the comment section, guys. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and come back for more.